to another Sheffield Wednesday vlog. Home against Brentford on my birthday. Get the team news out, hopefully get 3 points. Last time we played a team on my birthday, we beat United 1-0. So I'm going to go 2 on Wednesday. Hopefully the team's not too different. I'd put Forestieri in for Jean, that's about it. Maybe Iorfa in for maybe Palmer, but Palmer had a good game against Swansea. But yeah, get team news out when it comes out. Heading down to Hillsborough, come on you all, so we can get 3 points on it.
That's if you do when you go around pitch naked.
Another packed out atmosphere from Brentford.
Look at how many there are.
That was our technique, our new dead ball specialist. What should we box?
Is that what's going to be?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Good header, right? Something like Icardi stuff, wasn't it? What, boys? I don't know. Why is he there? Oh, Palmer. Oh, shoot. Oh!
Oh! Oh, brilliant Bannon!
Help him out! Go, Bannon! Show you this time.
Stephen Fletcher, Stephen Fletcher again, 2-0.
For me.
Stephen Fletcher. Stephen Fletcher.
Score for the NRC Young of the Diamonds, sponsored by the NRC Melbourne Supplier, Stephen Fletcher.
Easy up, stand up, lads, stand up! Got out! Lovely!
Up and under.
Oh, no. Short corners don't work.
It's that worse inside.
Oh.
Keep it down here, Wenders.
It's just so much better, isn't it? Everything we do now is better.
Oops, he's tapping on the comedy flank.
Steve Bruce, Barney Army! Barney Army, Steve Bruce! Steve!
Just come back from Hillsborough. We won 2-0. Just got back, came back yesterday. It's the day after. Brilliant performance, better than the Swansea game, and the Swansea game were good. Fletcher, man, what a player, everyone played well. My man of the match, if it wasn't for Fletcher, it would probably be Palmer. I thought he had an amazing game, thought they all had really good games, but hopefully going to set us up nicely for United on Monday. But we're now 12th, only 6 points away from the playoffs. Dare we dream. But anyway, yeah, hope you did enjoy. Like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you later. Bye.